if you never made a product, it sounds exciting, but once you get into it, there's way more things than you ever thought you'd have to do. My name is Frank Powers, and I'm the CTO at HSI, which stands for the Health and Safety Institute. One day we were sitting around and going, geez, I wonder how we can make CPR more fun. Everyone's been to a CPR class, the instructor talks, and you press on the manikin, as you can see, but what makes it more engaging, right? So we said, boy, it'd be nice if we could have some feedback mechanism. As we started designing it, that we can take the data and send it off to a computer, and we build a game around it. And it's like playing Guitar Hero to get you to get good rhythm while you're doing CPR. So the loop really is the controller to a gaming platform that we call the loop learning system. We've done all the game work on our side, right? But it was, how are we gonna get that data into some physical device that's gonna come into our system? We really didn't understand how we were gonna put together, and someone introduced us to Simplexity. And it's really their process that got us from, you know, here's a sketch on a napkin to getting us to the first prototype, but really they take you from start to finish. We did not have to figure out how to manufacture it. You have people that do molds, and you have people that do chips, and there are certain people that have special screws. There's just too many things that you don't know, and Simplexity solved those for us.